Hello everyone. Today I am going to do a military power comparison between the United States of America and the Islamic Republic of Iran. So let's start the video. Capital, Washington, Tehran. Population, 327 million, 83.27 million. Total military personnel, 2,146,000, 890,000. Active personnel, 1,286,000, 550,000. Tank, 7,321, 2,531. Armored fighting vehicle, 41,760, 3,521. Mine protected vehicle, 12,424, 1,722. Light utility vehicle, 76,236, 7,922. Self-propelled artillery, 1,322, 621. Towed artillery, 921, 2,756. Rocket projector, 1,197, 356. Next is Air Force power comparison of both countries. Total aircraft, 13,564, 541. Fighter aircraft, 2,592, 178. Attack aircraft, 2,993, 206. Trainer aircraft, 2,944, 201. Total helicopter, 5,844, 126. Attack helicopter, 1,123, 12. Electronic warfare, 43, 5. Transport aircraft, 1,245, 89. Next is Navy power comparison of both countries. Total naval assets, 437, 406. Aircraft carrier, 10. Iran has no any aircraft carrier. Destroyer, 85, 1. Frigates, 22, 8. Corvette, 15, 3. Submarine, 71, 40. Patrol vessel, 17, 88. Mine warfare ship, 11, 3. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel.